what's one strength and one weakness?
His strength is the ability to, you know, think the game, play the game the right way. His weakness is, you know, he just got to keep getting better, you know, defensively as far as team.
Shot fake if you can actually shoot it.
Jones throws up a wild hook.
The guy who can't shoot from the outside, you never buy a shot fake.
Yeah.
Nice job by Devontae Graham, going one way and back the other, and then
he's one of the GMs that's here today.
You know what I appreciate about Pax being the GM of the Bulls? He's done a really good job building that roster. Hopefully it's
Vic's skating down that sideline. Diallo pulls up. Is that what you're talking about? Bragg with another rebound. Creating all kinds of opportunities. Diallo!
I like that. You know, it was smooth. It does take a unique kid to blaze their own path at a school like LSU. And Ben Simmons and him, you know, I think he's going to come in right away. The ball is going to be in his hands with Ryan Archidiakono. And that's what Jay Wright loves to do. They play small.
Top players around the country. It's tough to get familiar with where they like the basketball, their strengths and weaknesses. I appreciate the fact that.
Of their offense, the Crusaders are 6 for 11 from 3-point range. That time it's tip. Here comes Seldon again. Oh, he wanted to dunk it, lost the handle. Diallo dunk! Dewey this year. Diallo with a good rip move. Count deal, no, but Diallo is right there. And here comes Diallo! Coast to coast!
Oh, no.
Zimmerman. Steal by Diallo. He's got the best motor of anybody in this game. Took more steps than anybody in this game.
And how did he do it? So there are other schools that recruit what we consider the quote-unquote one-and-done players. So why does Port Cal get the label?
So, and obviously, you know, you think about the Hoosiers and that guard play that they have.
Bacon to Diallo. Smooth to go. By Lawson. Brunson to the inside, flipping it. Can't get it to fall. And here comes numbers for the East. Diallo with Bryant. Diallo!
With a career high of 3.
That's his number.
That's his number. Diallo!
Helping the helper, contesting shots.
I love this matchup between Jalen Brunson and Juwan Evans.
Yeah.
Juwan Evans, one of the purest point guards in this class, going to play for Travis Ford.
Fundamentals, got the offensive rebound, kept the basketball high, soft touch, easy to.
Thomas Bryant throws it.
Whoops. He's a little fired up for that.
Came back at the other. Mickelson went for the steal. No, but Diallo.
Of Coach Cal. Everybody got to catch up. He set the bar a lot higher. And how did he do it? So there are other schools that recruit in this game. Always seems to be under control. Look, head up, under control. Scanning the floor.
Think about where he's going to.